Alright guys, so I'm gonna show you how to put it in the correct chipset settings. As you can see, some of the LEDs are off on both whips. Reason being is because it's not in the correct settings. So what you want to do is connect it to it, go to control, settings, chasing settings. As you can see, it's on 75. You will be changing that to 135. Tap settings, setup successful. And as you can see, they all light how they supposed to.